You knew in one day or one way, Mr. McMahon would make his way into the WWE Hall of Fame. But the question is, when would it happen? Not if it would happen, because we all know the respect, the admiration, the history. We know how noteworthy. We know the brains, the brawn, the strength, the aura, the vibe. You know, at one time, the brains of the operation, Mr. McMahon, WWE's Titan Tower, WWE's mastermind, a man that has won the Royal Rumble, a man that is a former WWE champion, a man in Vince McMahon who is the man of the hour. Now, yes, in his later years, you can talk about how he's out of touch in Raw's ratings and how he doesn't know what he's doing and this and that and the other. But Ringside News and other notable websites and dirt sheets and newsletters reporting that when Vince McMahon takes his rightful place in the Hall of Fame, well, it's a little bit of a shame because McMahon won't be around to see it. Vince McMahon doesn't, well, rumored, I mean, this is rumored, Vince McMahon doesn't want to see the day to be alive that he enters the Hall of Fame. So for Mr. McMahon to enter the Hall of Fame, he will have to be dead, passed away, no longer with us. Mr. McMahon knows what he's about. He knows what he has done. He knows all the time, the passion, the effort, the commitment, all the money, and all the gambles. Mr. McMahon, if there's anyone, any promoter, any owner, any seller, any manager, anyone that should be in the Hall of Fame, it's Mr. Vincent Kennedy McMahon. Make no mistake about it. So the rumors of Vince McMahon going into the Hall of Fame, it's not a matter of if, but when it happens. And when that day happens, ladies and gentlemen, you can imagine just the kind of recognition, the kind of admiration, the kind of love that Vince McMahon is going to get. And you know, in my opinion, I think Vince McMahon should be around because he's already earned his right into the Hall of Fame. But you know, for whatever reason or another, Vince McMahon doesn't want to enter the Hall of Fame, rumored, speculated, until he rests in peace. And this is going to be a major deal. It's going to be huge. It's going to be monumental. It's going to be off the chain when Mr. McMahon enters the Hall of Fame. This is the brash, the brazen. Do you think Mr. McMahon has earned his right in the Hall of Fame? Do you think it's a shame? Do you think it's a sham? Or do you think Mr. McMahon should get the recognition that he deserves rightfully? In my opinion, Vince McMahon is, without a doubt, the greatest promoter, the greatest seller, the greatest master of all times. Why? Because he is a McMahon. And when you're a McMahon, you always find a way to get the job done. And once again, no matter your criticisms or your negativities about Mr. McMahon, you gotta know in the back of your mind that it is the hand of Mr. McMahon of why, and a big portion and a big reason why the WWE still stands to this very day. More to come from the Brash One. Subscribe. Later.